and more dust and debris, and a car upside down spinning on the track there. And over the Armco, 37 is Fabrizio Barbazza. You can see him climbing over the car, the driver unhurt, but a spectacular moment for him, and very, very lucky that it